Hey guys, Giovanni from Spy Options Trading here with a different kind of video. I didn't get to trade, my trading day was shot, so I decided to go out for a hike. Literally on my backyard. That right there is the house, and we're gonna climb this mountain. So let's go. After yesterday's losing trade, it just got me thinking that technical analysis only really works backwards. The price dictates the indicator and not the other way around. And excuse me, I'm gonna be huffing and puffing the entire way up. Just really quick. When we trade technical analysis, we're constantly trying to find a way to predict future pricing. It doesn't matter, SPY, Apple, penny stocks, whatever. And it doesn't work out that way. I'm constantly trying to manipulate the strategy to produce an arrow where, in hindsight, where I want it. You can manipulate the data however you like, as much as you like, but that still doesn't guarantee you it'll produce a signal at the right place in the future. What I'm trying to say is, it's very hard. It's like climbing a mountain. And then you add the idea of emotions. Boy, those emotions suck. Roller coaster of emotions. I need a way to better identify, better filter my signals. And that's what I have to work on. Take a look at this view. I know it's not the clearest view, but this is literally my backyard, guys. We're gonna go higher. A little bit about my strategy. It takes under account the MACD full stow. That's really pretty much it, full stow. MACD at certain levels. There's no secret. There's no secret sauce. It's literally just those two at particular settings, but to particular ranges. And when they align, that's when a signal is produced. All my life, all my trading life, trading career, I have been in search of a way to identify strength. Signal strength, in my case, because I can produce signals all day long. Green arrows, red arrows, up, down. But I can't tell how strong those signals are. It's gonna give me the best possible opportunity to make a winning trade. And from there, it's about how greedy you want to be. I just want the opportunity to make a winning trade. Look at that. The camera doesn't do its justice. I think I might be on the right track. Still, I just feel like I could be doing more. The idea of trading fascinates me so much because being able to trade from anywhere around the world, as long as I have an internet connection, that's what it's all about. Freedom. Time freedom. To do what I want, when I want, how I want. Life is too short to be stuck, chained to a desk, in an office all day long, dealing with other people's problems. Check out this view, guys. Beautiful. I feel like my channel is so much more than just trading. It's about my life too. I've been a little open about my personal life on my channel, and that's okay. Like, it doesn't bother me. Obviously, I do it because I want to do it, but more so because, like, I feel like if you're watching my channel, if you're subscribed to my channel, like, you're vested, right? And I feel like you guys should know a little bit about who you subscribe to, who I am as a person, and not just somebody that hides behind the camera, hides behind a computer screen, and just trades. And then I'm being sincere and being honest with everybody. That's one of the biggest problems about the trading world, the stock market world, is there's so many people. Liars, scammers, they're just out there to make a quick buck. They tell you, buy my strategy, buy my program, buy my software. You buy it, costs you an arm and a leg to buy it, and only to find out that it doesn't work. That's how they make money. Claim they made so much money in the stock market, but in reality, they've made the majority of their money selling the product they're trying to shove down your throat. And I hate that. And that's why, for the longest time, I was so against, you know, making like an ebook or a program or selling my software or my strategy or whatever, because I want to be known as Giovanni Spy Options Trader that made his money trading options, not in selling me a program. Looks beautiful up here, by the way, guys. So yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. I know it's different. I know it's probably not what the general public, what my subscribers want, but it's gonna give me an opportunity, gonna give us an opportunity to get to know each other, at the very least. Know that I'm not trying to make money and selling you a program, and I'd just rather give you knowledge, free knowledge. But I generally feel that I have good information, or else I wouldn't be doing this. I have good information to provide to the world, to my subscribers, to this channel. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. I greatly appreciate it. I didn't trade today because today was my son's first day pre-K. It was super emotional, super important in my life. So when I got back to the computer, I was still, you know, a little emotional about it. And I didn't feel like trading, guys. I couldn't trade. I couldn't just sit there and trade. So I'm here. I hiked a little bit. Let me show you. There's not much to see, but we can get that drone out for you guys. Thank you so much for watching.